The death is announced of Vincent Ismael Alexander, also known as Vilo, or Daddy of Caco Barbano, who passed away on Friday 20th November 2020 at 9:45 a.m. at OKEU Hospital at the age of 95. The funeral arrangements for the late Vincent Ismael Alexander, also known as Vilo, or Daddy, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Vidbute.